than 100 meters to go. Daguma and Marat. And the silver medalist from Paris, Daguma, takes the win here at 800 meters. .157.43 for Daguma, a new Icon Stadium record.
በዓለም የቤት ውስጥ ሻምፒዮና ለኢትዮጵያ የወርቅ ሜዳሊያ ያስገኘችው
Listen to the noise. It's absolutely deafening here. They take the bell in the final of the women's 800 meters. Daguma's pulling away though. The young Ethiopian with a wonderful performance here. Daguma takes the gold. The gold goes to the Ethiopian. Ethiopia, silver to Great Britain, bronze to Benin. What an intriguing race that was. Daguma, 17. She was just too fast for everyone, including Scotland's heroine.
እንዲሁም በመላ አፍሪካ ጨዋታ ለኢትዮጵያ የወርቅ ሜዳሊያ ያስገኘችው እንዲሁም በፓሪስ ኦሎምፒክ ለኢትዮጵያ የብር ሜዳሊያ ያስገኘችው
Now the battle commences. Daguma trying to come wide on the outside. Silvers all those years. And at last, she's finished on top instead of runner-up.
የኦሎምፒክ ውድድርን ለመታደም በታላቁ ፓሪስ ስታዲየም በተገኙ ታዳሚዎች ፊት ኢየሱስ ክርስቶስን በመስበክ ታሪክ የሰራችው የወንጌል አርበኝት አትሌት ጽጌ ድጉማ በአሜሪካ ኒውዮርክ ሲቲ ውስጥ በተካሄደው በዓለም የ800 ሜትር የሩጫ ውድድር በማሸነፍ በድጋሚ ታሪክ ሰርታለች።
100 meters to go. Daguma and Marat. And the silver medalist from Paris, Daguma, takes the win here at 800 meters. 157.43 for Daguma, a new Icon Stadium record.
ለወንጌል አማኞችና ለመላ ኢትዮጵያውያን እንኳን ደስ አላችሁ ለማለት እንወዳለን። ስለ ተከታተላችሁን እናመሰግናለን። መልካም ጊዜ ይሁንላችሁ።
Please like and subscribe and click the bell icon to get new video updates.